Excelligione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
We should hide! 7 minutes is all I can spend to play with you.
You can't
play with you.
Your future hinges upon this fight.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever.
Leave Jill to me. You take Wesker.
Come on. Okay. Come on.
Roger. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Come on!
Roger!
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
On her chest, she might return to normal.
Jill, what are you doing? Keep her pinned. It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? We have to get the device off her chest! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Time to put an end to this.